Hey, how you doing? My name is MJ, and today's video is dedicated to God's dearest, smartest, sweetest creature in all this doomed land. Goats.
Goats. Goats. Goats.
Now, just before we start, disclaimer, I don't know what this game is about. I just found it there. I like the title, I like the thumbnail, I didn't care enough to read the description, I just downloaded it, and I wanna play it. I have no idea what this game's about, like, fuck that, bro. It sounds cool, looks cool. Do you need more? I don't think so. I think I just described YouTube in a nutshell, right? I don't care about the content, just the thumbnail and the title. That's it. Goddamn, I don't know what I'm fucking talking about. Let's go. So, if for any reason this video sucks, you know who to blame. That's right, fucking people with creative titles and so. But, to be honest, the game looks cool. It looks artistic and hell, created by the memory of God. God damn it. It's always about you, God, right? Oh, Jack Taylor. I don't know who Jack Taylor is. Okay. See, told you where the goats are. Oh, this game actually looks beautiful. What the fuck? Tikba has lived here all her life. A woman? Okay. Oh. And? No, no, no. Go outside. God damn it. One by one, everyone else left. Dicks. Some left for the city, some led to more fruitful lands. Well, but now there is no one left. But the goats! Except Tipa and her goats. Yeah, almost. So, it's the game just me taking care of the goats? Ah, kind of a mystery. Am I yellow, like the Simpsons? Okay, pet the goat. Looks nice. Yeah, give love to the goat. Not in that kind of way. Just pet the goat. Okay, let's pet the other goat. Pet the goat. Thank you. You see, isn't this lovely? That's how you give love to the animals, fucking weirdos. Can we pet the chicken? Can we eat the chicken? Some Kentucky Fried Chicken? Oh. Hey. Oh, what the heck? Are my arms in my head? Like, look at that. Hey. Like, that's my head, no? This jello thingy? Or is this thing up top? Either... What the hell is... What the fuck am I supposed to be? No, I can draw stuff in the sand. Shit, it's kinda hard. Okay, got it. It's a penis, everyone. Oh, my goats need... My goats, they need something. Food? Kinda looks like a brick. They need a brick, obviously. Another human. What do you need? Cheese? Goats? You don't have no cheese for this. The fuck am I doing? Okay, I got a leather. Damn, goddamn, I cannot read that. Hale Tikba. I'm writing you from my new writing desk on the 13th floor of my new apartment in Jewel City. I spent a week at the new firm and can say that the people in the city are boring, boring, boring. Fuck's sake, how am I supposed to trust a guy whose name is Gobrila? Fuck you, Gobrila, you abandoned me? Did you abandon my goats? Go fuck yourself. Actually, I wouldn't have done the same, man. I hate not living in the city. Like, city is the best place to live, bitch. Like, what the heck's wrong with everyone else that doesn't live in a city? Or that has a chance to live in a city and doesn't choose to do it? Truth is, I have some friends back in my hometown. They don't want to move here because they say they don't like the city. Pieces of shit, fuckers. Sorry if I'm getting emotional. It's okay if you don't live in the city or you don't want to live in the city. It's okay. Okay, new day, kinda. Need to do something. Okay, I think I have to make milk. But where's the milk? Are you the milk? Add more milk in the pot. Okay, I got it. So I need to milk the goats. Where am I supposed to put the milk? Here? Got it. Now what? Add more milk in the pot. Okay, I can do it. Okay, milk the fucking goat. We're milking goats, everyone. We're milking goats. Damn, probably this game is too artistic for me. I enjoy games that try to be, oh yeah, we're beautiful and we try to tell a deep story. But I kinda, I don't know, those doesn't work all that well for a YouTube video. Or not in my style, at least. What am I talking about? I don't have style. Yes, this works. It's cool. Okay, I have a theory. Maybe if I love the goats, they will give me more milk. Isn't that how it works? Like, you love an animal and they give you their milk? Hey, there's the guy. I can guess this... If you still don't get it, this guy is the same guy. Well, serves the same function as that dude in Resident Evil 4. It's just the fucking market. And he only accepts cheese as their currency. Which is... off. Now that I have enough milk, I think I can, you know, stir the whole thing and do some cheese. I don't know how you're supposed to make cheese out of this. Okay. Damn, this is exciting. It looks beautiful, but god damn, I don't know. I'm not feeling all that. I'm not feeling this game as much as I was at the beginning. No. Well, everything in this fucking farm is automatic, nice. So that thing's gonna be doing the rest of the job. Time to hit that bed, everyone. Okay, old bitch, time to start the day. Wow, we got cheese. Go rotten it. Not ready to be milked yet? What the fuck are you talking about? You're gonna be ready whenever I tell you to be ready. Milk the goat. Not yet, okay? Fuck. Let's let them eat, even though there's nothing to eat first. There's no food, bitch. What they're gonna eat? Are they gonna eat me? Is there any recorded case of a goat eating a human? Has that happened before? Is that possible? Damn. You got your homework, everyone. I will need a 15-page essay about that. Goats, you don't have anything to eat. Can I eat the cheese? Can the goats eat the cheese? Will that be weird? That's like a human eating their own fluids, right? Not gonna do that, I'm not a freaking monster. There's nothing to eat, come on. I think I just put myself in a bad situation. I should have read what this game's about first. Goddamn. Being from my own mistakes. It's okay, I deserve this. Oh, the goat escaped. No! Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh, here you come. Please, yes, open the door. The goddamn fucking goat just scared the fuck out of me. Oh. What is life, man? What is life without the goats? Do you know that if goats disappear, humanity will only have 12 seconds after their extinction? So, goddamn, we have to take care of those beautiful, beautiful animals. They are not annoying, they are goddamn perfect. I don't know what this video is supposed to be, okay? She's whistling. Can do that better. Okay, can I do something with the chickens? And... go die. Poor bastard. I feel terrible though. Like, these goats trusted me. I was supposed to take care of them. Now one of them is dead. Really sad. No, that's the circle of life, man. I think so, I don't know. I never seen The Lion King, okay? What do you mean the goat's not ready to be milked yet? What does that mean? goats cannot be milk in the mornings or what? Okay, goat, can I milk you before you go to bed? No. Okay, so let's fucking go to bed then. Okay, it's early in the morning once again. I think this is the fourth or fifth day. I'm not really sure. I'm kinda in trouble. I cannot pick the watering can. I know I can use it for something, I just don't know exactly what. This is the most peaceful, relaxing tycoon game that I have played. Fucking going nuts here. Send help. The goat will be ready to be milked when I tell it to be ready. Are you ready to be milked? Not fucking yet. Come on, goat. Okay, let's try to milk the goat again. No, I can't. It's too late, man. It's too fucking late. Hate this game. Fucking hate. No, I love this game. Fucking just hate goat. Are you gonna be milk? No. I can't do much if I can milk the goat. I can't do anything if I can milk the goat. Can I milk you now? No, my back hurts. I'm gonna be here for the next 20 minutes.
Life has no meaning. Goats have no meaning. Milk has no purpose. Buckets? It's just a piece of metal. Old granny in the middle of nowhere, just milking goats, has no purpose. It's all part of the endless cycle of not being able to milk a fucking goat.
I hate that goat. I hate goats. Goats are terrible. They're fucking ugly. And oh, look who is here. The only other human in the entire fucking world. Can I murder you? Can I put the stick up in your butt? Why did I talk like that? Is this game getting under my skin that I'm starting to be British? Goddamn, mate. And the goats. Goats going through the door. That's just perfect. Hey, what's up, guys? How are you doing today? I bet you're doing fine. Are those crows or bolters? They kinda look and sound like crows, but they act like motherfucking... Oh, the goat looks spooked. Can I do something about that? Am I supposed to be scaring these guys? Am I gonna die? Is this the last day? Is this just how it ends? I'm gonna be eat by a bunch of fucking crows. It's poetic, man. That's so deep that I can understand it. Am I crying? Okay, it's already late at night. I guess this is gonna be my last night, because this looks fucking scary. Okay, bye bye, man. See you in the afterlife, I guess. What's it gonna be? Am I gonna be still alive in the morning, or am I gonna die? Make your bet now. I'm betting I'm gonna die. I'm still alive. Oh, it's winter. What the f- No, it's not winter. What am I talking about? It kinda looked like snow there. What is that? You know what? I think we all learn a valuable lesson right now. I don't know if you notice, it was extremely subtle, but things turned to shit after the first goat died. So let my mistakes be a lesson to you. Take care of your goats, feed them, love them, milk them, and if they don't want to be milked, eat them. It's just that easy. It's that easy. What is my life, man? So, if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, and subscribe. And I guess I will see you next time. Bye.